Now, this October has been running, I should say, a little bit cool, but really hasn't left a lot to complain about. When it rains, it seems like it all comes down in one day, and then we have several nice days in its wake. But it's really hard not to notice the fact that the landscape is changing color out there right before our eyes. What you may not know is that there are some unique ways to enjoy the fall colors right here in the city of Cincinnati. Get ready to see just some of the things you can do to enhance the fall foliage at Winton Woods. In what typically is our most comfortable time of year, the tri-state's landscape also plays along to provide the perfect backdrop for outdoor activities.
It's a time of year where the trees are getting ready for winter. They're not producing as much chlorophyll, so consequently, you don't have the green showing up to mask all of the other colors are starting to be revealed.
As the vibrant reds, yellows, and oranges break out on the trees, a park like Winton Woods will draw thousands on a nice fall weekend. Over 50 miles of trails are scattered through the park, and there are a lot of ways to enjoy them.
You could come out and actually join a naturalist and take a nature hike, or really, really neat experiences. Get a couple friends, come on out to the riding center and take a trail ride. It's absolutely gorgeous up at the Winton Woods Riding Center. Taking the fall colors from horseback.
A walk around the water can provide a magnificent leafy double vision effect too, and there are canoes and kayaks to rent if you choose to conquer Winton Lake. Getting into the park is almost, but not quite free, possibly the best perk of all.
You can buy a $5 motor vehicle permit that's required to get into all the parks. And if you're a Hamilton County resident, we send you a $5 coupon back to use at the park, so the sticker pays for itself.
There's still about 2 weeks to enjoy the fall colors before most of the leaves are down, and then, of course, it becomes the lawn cleanup season. We've already started that a little bit at my house. Let's get a look at the Power 5 for